Here's a quick Samsung tip you didn't know. If you go to your phone's keypad and click on the three dots there, you can set some speed dial numbers. So click that. First of all, you can pick a number of what you want it to sign it to. Let's stick with number 2. And then find the contact you want the speed dial number for. Select that. And then when you enter that speed dial number, let's go for number 2. It comes up top of the list straight away for you.